Well, let's take a look at what happened in this softball game. It's despicable.
Enough already!
You're good. Prove your point.
Now, I understand that they weren't happy with the calls from this guy.
Yep.
And I've been involved in baseball games, softball games, whatever, where it became all about the umpire instead of the game. But there is never an excuse to try to injure somebody.
Absolutely. I'm sitting here watching, thinking something's going to be coming from the stands, and all of a sudden it came from the players on the
And the coach the went out and told them to do it. I mean, that catcher didn't jump out of there because it was her idea.
Right.
The coach told her to do that. Fastball down the middle. Give him a fastball. Let him see. And
wow, that is
one of the most despicable things I've ever seen. They did call the game, forfeited it to the team that was batting, threw the catcher out. Hopefully that
for a lot more games than just those innings left.
And hopefully the manager's done in that league.
Right.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, be sure to hit the like button below and leave a comment. And to see more videos like this, click subscribe. Be sure to check back every week for more exclusive content.